Hello guys, this is me Mehdi Shakil and you are watching SS Tech Tutorial. So guys, today in this video I am going to show you a very useful trick to extend your monitor using your Android phone. Yes guys, you heard it right. You can use your Android phone as an external monitor of your computer. Also you can use it at a dual monitor setup of your computer. So today in this video I am going to show you how to do that. So further ado, let's start the video. Okay guys, now to use your Android phone as your second monitor or dual display monitor setup, first you need to install a software on your PC called Spacedesk. So open up your browser and navigate to spacedesk.net, this website. You will find this website link also in description below. Now using this software, you can use multiple smartphone as your multiple computer screen. Now click on download. And here you will get full instruction manual of this software. And here you can see the minimum requirement of your PC and Android phone version to use this software. Now from here, download the server software and install it on your PC. Okay, now the software is installed on our PC. Now take your phone and open up Play Store. Now search here for Spacedesk. And here is the client-side app for your phone. Install this app on your phone. Now open it. Now check on don't show this and hit OK. Now here you can see it already detect the connection. Make sure you have connect both of your mobile phone and your PC on same Wi-Fi network. Now tap on this IP address. And here I go. Now I can use my Android phone as a second monitor of my computer. If I go to my display setting on my desktop PC, here you can see I have three monitors. And this number three screen is my Android phone screen. Making your Android phone as a second monitor is gonna be very helpful if you live stream video games both on YouTube or Facebook. You can see all the comments and chat on your Android phone and take full use of your monitor for gameplay. Also, you can use it for your PC performance monitoring screen while gaming. It really works like your second monitor. You can drag any window on your Android phone second monitor. Not only one phone. You can use multiple phone as multiple monitor, and also you can use your other laptop or desktop monitor as your second screen using this software. If you don't have multiple port to connect multiple monitor with your PC, then you can take use of this software and connect your other PC monitor or other smart monitor on your PC as second monitor. So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you really like this video and enjoy this video, then please give it a big thumbs up and share this video with a friend. And guys, if you are new on my channel, then please do subscribe my YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest upcoming video tutorial notification. I'm Mehdi Shakil, you are watching SS Tech Tutorial and I'm signing out.